Damn it, it's a fucking burst weapon.
That was the most anticlimactic run over in my life. Oh look, two mooses! Damn! Oh, jeez! Fuck you. Something here. Hello. I'm about to whip some asses. Whip some asses and lick some toes. Let's go.
Ew.
Fuck yeah.
That's cool. I don't like feet.
That's why I said it.
Can I not craft? I want to craft a better fucking shotgun. So I got a crafting recipe for a shotgun.
What the fuck is going on here?
Marshall Brooks in the bliss of faith. God knows what kind of lies she's putting in his head.
This guy is tripping balls right now.
Hell yeah, bro.
All right. Let's continue on. Ran his ass over. All right, I'll turn around. Come here. Show me what you guys are all about. Come here. Where you at? Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh, damn it. Loot your body. I'll loot your body.
Long coats do not work with this dump truck mod. Because their dump truck ass is showing through their coat.
Let's go, bitches! What the fuck is this place? What the hell? This is like Nuketown! What the hell is this place? This is definitely like Nuketown.
I got two of them. What the fuck?
Wait, there's real people in here? Oh, pepper stash! Pepper stash! I'll save you! If I don't die to the bear myself!
They're easy, though.
Good job, doggy.
I'll save you because you can give me something valuable.
Go away, bear! Oh, okay. No, you killed my pepper stash, you pepper stash! Fucking bear!
Killed my money.
Fucking asshole. Where's this pepper stash you're at now?
Where's my Porsche? There it is.
Where's she at? Where's the pepper stash girl? Gosh damn it, she didn't respawn! The damn bear had to kill her!
Rip.
I see things.
Pika. Mm. When you get a PC or make one, make a Discord.
Okay.
I got loot. No animals were harmed in the making of this video. Well, this one will be.
I should put that warning on this video while hunting for animals.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. I don't want to hear your voice. Oh, not you, Pika, I swear.
Right.
Nah, I'm not talking about you! Am I gonna find anything under the water in this game? Why am I high? Oh, that's why I'm high. Let's get the fuck out of here. What am I walking up on? Oh. Well, hi there. Ooh, it's another. I could have swore I would have gotten exposed. It's down, man. I don't know what you gonna do. Jeez, I'm bad. Wait, do I have to kill this dog too?
Thanks for telling me where to shoot, fucker.
Wait, am I missing somebody here?
What's up, Cuz?
Not much.
That fucking female elk is being a stubborn old bitch.
That's who I was missing.
Your left nut.
Nah, my left nut is fine. My right nut, though, I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, first off, why are you thinking about my nuts, huh?
Because you said it. That's the way to go, I'm not sure my controller.
What you playing, cuz?
Nah, GTA.
Huh?
Your dog, what are your tracks?
I'm gonna fuck up a session.
Dog water? Okay, bitch. Listen here. I'm gonna kill you no matter what. I made a TikTok that was really cringy for me to post, but I just posted it anyway.
I'll have to check it out.
Well, yeah,
I did watch that TikTok over and over again of us snorting.
Oh, there's another one. Someone said that I had sausage nipples.
The fuck?
What?
Stop blowing your nose in the mic, ow, please.
Watch here, like I'll send.
You send it what? What are you sending? Are you sending your sausage nipples right now?
No.
You gotta realize the what I am hearing right now. You said somebody just said that you had sausage nipples. Then you said you're going to send us something right now.
The video that...
TikTok. Wow.
What the fuck? Why did that simultaneously explode?
Well, I mean, not really talking about my nipples, but I mean, someone said my ears look like a monkey.
Oh, they said that about mine too. You're not alone.
We was doing the telephone game, and, you know, people's whispering, and I hear it. And I was like, what did you say? Your ears look like a monkey, and I was like, never thought of that. And I look in the mirror, I'm like, yep. Absolutely. Yep. Not even mad.
Who ears? That's what they are. From Whoville.
Who ears?
Mm-hmm. If you see Whoville ears, they're fucking huge too. From Whoville.
Oh, speaking of Whoville, do you know how Cindy Lou Who looks now? Oh my gosh.
Taylor Mosman? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Damn. I understand why Grinch went back down.
Hey, oh back my god.
So, you're 18. I'm stealing something and it's not Christmas.
Oh my fucking god.
What the fuck was that laugh?
It's the truth.
Okay, I sent it. You gotta turn it up because that guy's voice is really low.
I am Orax. I speak for the trees. And they're speaking Vietnamese.
I saw the most funniest fucking post on Facebook. I will look at that in a second. I gotta read this to you guys real fast, okay? Before I look at your TikTok. My god. The thing people come up with is hilarious. Y'all know, I don't know if it's Sound of Music, but it's like, raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Well, someone wrote, raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, sticking my dick in rose tissery chickens.
What the fuck?
That's a good way to
I was like,
get
okay
some
then.
Kind of sickness.
It's like, I'm definitely gonna be checking the rotisserie chickens if I ever get some from Walmart. I'm gonna be like, there's definitely been a dick in there. It's like Jackson Biggs is at it again. He switched from pies to fucking chickens.
What the fuck? What the hell was that?
What?
I didn't get it. I think you sent it to the wrong person.
Oh shit, yeah, right, you're not in this group.
On TikTok?
Yeah, put it up. I'll send it to you on TikTok.
I just had a fucking mongoose just drop off a shelf and attack me.
What? What are you playing?
Far Cry?
Oh.
I'm playing my Warships Coast, that's what I'm playing.
Cool. I was asking about how does a mongoose attack you, but I was like, okay, everything wants to kill you in Far Cry.
It'd be sus. A mongoose attacks you.
I gotta find your TikTok name. Oh wait, I know how to find you, because you replied to one of my girls don't like guys who play games. How about another controller, honey? How about you? You have another controller?
The fuck?
Nothing, I'm talking to myself, hold up.
What's the fastest car in Far Cry 5?
I don't know. Probably that Buick I was driving.
Oh. And then it's the second video.
I'm gonna go find
some.
What?
Really? Another one of you bitches? Oh. Oh, you fucking bitch. I fucking clearly shot you, but apparently you're not dying like your others.
Okay, I didn't know how he came up with that. I was like thinking that he just was like, hey, saw one of your TikToks and was like, hey, you have that, but he was playing COD, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I sent it to TNT.
TNT Dynamite. Oh, I can't register as a CEO because it's already full. Well, what the fuck? Cannot register. Oh, I'm in passive, that's why. Well, duh. Ooh, that's a lot of shit.
Help's come. No, thanks. I was just starting to see my life flash in front of me.
So that was it?
Are you trying to sing the sixth element or the fifth element or something?
No. Okay. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh.
Give me your loot. Give me your loot. Okay, on to the next place. Let's take every single place over within this hour. Anyways, let's go. Oh, there's another place there.
The place right here. I finally watched The Fifth Element like a couple days ago, and it's fucking good.
I've never seen it. I just know I have a friend that sings opera, and she's trying to sing that opera part.
Really, bitch?
Where the fuck you go?
Getting tired of these motherfuckers.
Oh, I see a car, mate.
Let's see, where's the perk?
Fuck, this is a fucking...
Where's the perk that allows me to have a torch to repair my car? Nobody knows? Hey, T. T.
T.
T. T.
Baseball.
Hmm.
What? You're the one that said you don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to repair my
torch.
Which one is it?
I don't know the name of it exactly. I can't remember.
You're a lot of help. Thank you.
No, it's just I have every perk in that game, so I'd have to get on there after this battle and look at what it's called, because I like every perk in the game.
Oh my god,
look at
Jim, man.
Ooh, what's this thing? Oh, it's just a regular van with cargo on top. Next place! I need to take over more bases! I'm tired of this bullshit! Oh, here's another outpost. Okay. Let me get to a vantage point where I can snipe. Oh, no, no, no.
Yes. Some jets are hard to fight with an impressor. Some jets have mastered the way of how to fight impressors. Dodge impressor missiles.
Damn, this place has some armor behind it. Holy shit.
Don't step right, left to my feet. Not like the moon rock with me, baby. The night I got the...
I got a rush. I got a rush.
Come on, dog. You already lost the scent. Good puppy, that's a good puppy.
Gosh, fucking damn it. Ah, damn. Here, let's get the fuck going. I fucking shot you in the head! How'd you kill me before I killed you? Oh my gosh, I had it executed, then I missed my shot.
What was you trying to kill?
Well, I took out the alarm systems, then I was sniping everybody, but I was holding my breath for the sniper, then it let go as soon as I took my shot, and I missed.
I hate those realistic snipers that you gotta hold your breath and shit.
Why do you hate the realistics? That's literally any real game.
I know. But I mean like GTA sniping, I prefer that.
Mm-hmm.
If that makes sense.
I still sucked at that.
You suck at sniping on GTA?
This might be a better sniping spot. Alarm's disabled. Alright, let's go to sniping right here. Oh, that's much better. Got him.
Fuck yeah, I got a coyote.
I almost crashed my fucking Hydra.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, there we go. We got some targets.
Yeah! Man, these places in Bates area are way bigger than the one at John's. Oh, gosh damn it. What? You took my vehicle? You serious? Oh, no, there. Nope, that ain't it, but I'll take it. Oh, no, this is it. Never mind.
Thanks,
fuck. Why won't you let me train my fucking... Oh, nah. Oh, I was about to say.
Alright, bitch.
So, something else is coming after me? Fucking hell. You guys don't learn, do you? Fucking dumbasses. Lick-a-ma-lick-a-ma-lick-a-ma-lick-a-ma-dee!
Americano.
Huh?
Oh, I was doing a different song, don't mind me.
Sounded like the older version of Mario.
But it was like Bop Bop Americano.
Did that.
Whoa! Back of the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Back the fuck up! Out of here! Oh my gosh, I almost got spotted. Holy shit. Well, I found another outpost. In your world. 5150, somebody call the Popo. This thing has 3 alarms, are you shitting me? Oh, I fucking hate you. Really? Gosh damn.
Damn, I got some air off of that in the NFL.
People reporting me on GTA for blowing up business like everyone else does. Fucking get over your fucking selves.
Mm-hmm.
Does it piss me off? Yeah, but that's the same stuff everybody else does. Fuck off. A message ghost here. Take me for what everyone else does.
I'm an albatross.
Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh! That was slick! Holy shit! Think I need a drink of whiskey after that. The fuck am I hearing?
This guy makes beats to cats making noises.
What the hell? And I can't see shit over here. Oh, there's a place right there.
That sounds like the Trailer Park theme song. Trailer Park Boys theme song.
Yeah, it's the Trailer Park game. Oh, trailer. Ad.
Hold on a second, guys. Mm-hmm.
Really? You guys really wanted to push your luck with me, huh? Where, who else is here, huh? Bye bye. That was good. That was good. Hey, buddy. I want to hire you.
Heard explosions out by the old radon mine. Thought it was the pump, but when I showed up, it was just some idiot with a
fair. Or something I'm not at liberty to say.
Hey, can I hire him? Why can't I hire him? My roster is not full. What the hell is up here? I gotta figure it out. Hi there, bitches. Oh, I almost drove it off a cliff. Well, he's done for. Get the fuck in!
Yo, bro, it's happened to your hair, bro!
Oh, I just killed somebody. Oh, well.
Doing good. You're not bothering me, you're fine.
It was just her birthday.
Okay. I love you too. Well, I love you both.
I gotta roam the outskirts of this city. We built this city!
We built this city on rock and roll.
Downtown.
Do it, honey, do it. Oh, that's so funny. He blew up my freaking insurgent, but he didn't know I got an oppressor mark too, biatch.
This guy
is... I'm gonna give it to him. X gonna give it to you. What?
Please, help me.
Guess what I got, bitch? I got an oppressor mark too, biatch. You didn't expect that to happen, did you?